how's things going down there with the cruise?
I left there, but it's fine. Just issues with the count of the MDOT inspectors.
Oh, what the? 21AA?
Well, yeah, because the city of Detroit, for like the side streets and stuff, the city of Detroit wants sand as the base. So, Edgar and David, think about it, they were doing sand base over there, and then they were like, no, you have to use the 21AA on the street cuts and the approaches, and then they wanted them excavated 18 inches and 9 inches, or 19 inches, and they want 9 inches of the stone and then 10 inches of concrete.
And approaches?
So,
or street?
Approaches and street cuts.
Approach, they want 9 inches of concrete?
Yes, sir.
Holy shit.
At least I believe maybe that was just the street cut, but it sounded like the approaches too. Because those are like commercial approaches, so.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Yeah, commercial approaches and approaches to alleys are.
Yep.
One in Westland, and then there's 8 in, or 7 in Livonia, so we're trying to get through all these before we go to the office. And Manny's just probably gonna be close to being done with the Detroit ones. And Manny said he's trying to. What's up?
Go ahead.
Manny's trying to get done with the Southfield ones. He said, and then he said there was four left of the Al's asphalt that need to be completed.
Okay.
He said he's going to run and do those after he gets done with the Southfields.
Gotcha.
And where's Dylan?
He might be. I think he's now checking on the Nick Giacomoni jobs again. Nick wanted me to have somebody go through again.
He's been quiet. I haven't heard much from him.
Yep. I asked him if he was alright yesterday. He was like, hello. I'm like, you alright, man? You sound like out of it. He's like, yeah, I'm just tired. I'm like, okay.
What's up? Start in the morning.
I have no clue. Am I supposed to be keeping track of that?
Probably.
Yeah, I don't review the timesheets. It's not my job.
Well, it will be. Just wait.
Yeah, probably.
Spicy mustard, that'll give it a kick too.
Oh shit, that was a speed bump I didn't see.
Dude, I've hit like 6 of those over in that, by that long, what was that, arch long or
long acre?
Long acre, yeah. Bringing the shadows in the trees, they could hit them. You couldn't really see them.
Stuff in the street. Yeah. I mean, it's been like swept up, but it's like you can't even see like those white strips.
let you go. I'm gonna try to get the rest of these done.
All right, bud.
All right, I'll talk to you later.
All right, later.
Bye.
No rush than last 2 years ago.
Yeah.
Because we had to get there before Christine left.
Yeah. No, I don't care. She could be gone. I can tell this.
At the next light, turn right.
Ronnie's.
There's one up on Telegraph.
Yep.
Close the one up on 59.
Yep.
quarter mile, the destination is on your right, 2891 St. Martin Street.
I would think so.
Destination is on your right, 2891.